A minute left. UMBC trying to pull upset. They have the ball. 54 seconds left. For three. No good. It's a tie. We tied. Inbounds the ball. 42 seconds left.
Number 32 catches it.
Underneath. Blocked. 30 seconds left. One-on-one. For three, no good. UMBC with the rebound. Lyles, 8 seconds. Seaburn, Mora, 5 seconds. Sherburn at the buzzer. No. Overtime.
Tied.
What a pass. For three for the lead. Got it. UMBC leads.
Using a little intimidation. Number 32 swings it to the lane. To the strike. This is it, the elbow. Number 32, the 18 Bureau. Move it, it's back. He read that shot so beautifully. He knew exactly what to go up and get that one. Wonderful execution. Good. Outstanding. Passes to the right wing. Zero. Can't hit the three quarter. But they're still up by three. The steal. Number one brings it up there. Intercepted. The intercept. Great reflection. He catched him and picked that one up easily. No ball, number three. Deep, right wing. Number four. Brad Long. No good. They're still down seven. Number 11. Number 13. That's least the three. Gets it to ball. Well, let's get back to the action. Ruder inbounds the ball. Number 32 skips it to the right wing. To the free throw line. He snatches it off the glass. 1-on-1. That's another time. Look at the big fella pull down that board. When he sees the ball go up, he isn't afraid to go after it. They're going to double team it. Number 13 fires the three. Off the line. That's just one assignment by the defense. You can't afford too many of those. To get to the wing. Leads him in. This is right side.
Gone. UMBC. A three. Virginia right back in it. Fouling. No. The 30 seconds left.
This kid doesn't play with that pressure. He only had a chance to make it a two-possession game and knock him down. But he lets it go.
Oh, no good.
As he carries the three bounds in this one. His work in the boards has been beyond belief today. Forget about everything else going on. I'm just having a ball. Watching him attack the team. Shoots the first one. And that increases their lead to six. Oh, that might have been the nail in the coffin if he could have knocked that one down.
Yeah, no good. And wide foul. It's over. Number 16 seed is going to win. The buzzer.
That's all for this one. The home team knock off Virginia 108-98. Now we'll bring you our player of the game. Now let's go back to Greg Gumbel with today's version.
See ya.